This is Tigray. It was bound to happen. I got called out on the ALS, Lou Gehrig's Disease Ice Bucket Challenge. For those of you who don't know what ALS is, make sure you go to ALSA.org, learn about this disease, how it's affecting people, and absolutely make sure that you make a donation. Jay Garrett called me out. He also called out Trina. Jay, you obviously don't know anything about black hair, because what that means is that I got to do it for Trina, because that hair ain't getting messed up. And so that means I got to do a double shot. Now, before I do mine, I'm calling out some folks to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, but I am calling out Shay Crawford and Jeff Crawford. Now, Shay, you're a stylist, so you can fix your hair, but if black hair cares, then Jeff, you got to do too. I'm also calling out Buck McMurray. I'm calling out Rick Jordan of Unicity. I'm calling out Stuart Hughes. That's right, Stuart. Nobody gets away from the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I'm also calling out my son, Peyton Alex Gray. He's been called out a few times. He ain't do it yet. Boy, get on your job. Ice Bucket Challenge. So here I am. I got the big bucket. I got the big ice. Because it's going to be a double shot. Because I got to do mine and I got to do Trina.
That doesn't look good.
All right. Here we go. Tigray doing the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Oh, she's just having